This exercise focuses on you creating sounds and in a way that enables the user to do something very creative. So the previous one focused on drawing, and I don't want you to work on combining the sound and the drawing because that's going to be the lab at the end of this module. But here, the focus is on sound and making sound. Your job for this exercise is to make a program that enables the user to be creative using sound. So for example, you could create a piano type program, or you could pick another instrument if you have a favorite instrument. And you could create each one of the 8 different notes in an octave. And each time the user pressed a specific key on the keyboard, it could play that note. And that would enable the user to play different sounds. Or you could just create different songs and have the user put those songs together. Anything will work as long as you let the user be creative. You need to make use of what you've learned about events and put those events together and put the sounds together and have at least 3 different kinds of events and 3 different kinds of sounds that allow the user to be creative. Although we don't have the capability to share sound on the discussion board, what I want you to do is upload a description of how you enabled the user to be creative using sound. So if you created a piano instrument, for example, then tell us that you did that. Anything that you did that was interesting, please share it on the discussion board so you can inspire each other.